Hey kids, how are you all? I hope you all are good. So welcome to your maths class, and today we are going to draw the values of some numbers and what comes after. So take out your maths notebook. So kids, this is your maths notebook and open page number 1313. Mention the date 1616.2.22. Draw the values. Which number is this? This is 1. So draw the value of number 1. It's a 1 circle. Next is, which number is this? This is 2. Now make 2 circle. Next is 3. So draw the value of number 3. So 3 circle. Okay. Next is 4. Now draw the circle 4. This is 4 circle. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next is 5. So draw the value of number 5. 1 circle, 2 circle, 3 circle, 4 circle and 5 circle. Okay. This is your classwork. Now next page, page number 14. So this is your homework. Mention H dot W dot. Now come to the page number 1515. So mention the date 16.2.2022. And CW also. What comes after? So 2323. 21, 2121, 2323 and 23 after 2424. Next 4646. So 4545, 4646, 4747. Next number is 3939 and 39 after 3940. Next number is 1818. 18 after 17, 18 and 19. So write here 1919. And next is 2727. 27 after 2525, 2626, 2727, 2828. So done your classwork. Now open page number 16. This is your homework. Mention H dot W dot. Now close your notebook. Thank you, kids. Bye bye.